what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Verstappen, Perez, Daniel Ricciardo, and Ocon, Vettel, Leclerc, Norris, and Fernando Alonso, Tsunoda, Gasly, Carlos Sainz, and Stroll, Mick Schumacher, Mazepin, Nicholas Latifi, and Kimi Raikkonen. Giovinazzi and George Russell ends our grid lineup. The Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their big times.
And after an excellent race weekend, it's great to see them up on that podium once again.